Elvis, don't you die on me. Don't you die on me. You got everything to live for.
Yeah, like a new little bald-headed bitch.
I'm telling you, I'm a pimp slap you want a man.
Come on, y'all. We got bigger problems here than bald-headed bitches loving Elvis. Having Elvis die in the black community gives Nixon a reason to drop the big one on us.
Oh, no, not the big one. The big one is coming. I'm telling you, not that.
What's the big one?
The N-bomb.
The N-bomb? You mean nuclear?
Worse.
Neutron?
Worse than that, the real N-bomb. The one you can't say on TV.
That really exists? I thought that was some jive brothers was just kicking in the barbershop.
Oh, no, Cream Corn. The N-bomb is real. When I was working for the CIA, I seen it with my own eyes. And if they drop it on us... Of course, Black Dynamite would survive, but the rest of y'all could kiss your black community asses goodbye.
All we need to do is make it look like Elvis decided to quit being a cop and get his fat ass across the black community city lines and back to Graceland. Then it will look like he decided to die there.
Honeybee, I was about to say you took the words right out of my mouth, but I knew there was nothing in there. Now, that sounds like a Black Dynamite plan if I ever said one. Now, let's go.